you shall be baptized with the Holy Spirit. So when they had come together, they asked him, Lord, will you at this time restore the kingdom of Israel? He said to them, it is not for you to know times or seasons which the Father has fixed by his own authority, but you shall receive power when the Holy Spirit has come upon you, and you shall be my witnesses in Jerusalem and in all Judea and Samaria and to the end of the earth.
Čitanje iz dela svetih apostola.
Pazimo.
Prvu ti knjigu napisah o Teofile, o svemu što poče Isus i tvoriti i učiti, do dana kada se uznese, pošto Duhom Svetim dade zapovesti apostolima koje je izabrao, kojima i po stradanju svome pokaza sebe živa, mnogim istinitim dokazima, javljajući im se 40 dana i govorići o Carstvu Božjemu, s njima boraveći zapovedi im da se ne udaljuju iz Jerusalima, nego da čekaju obećanje Oca koje čuste, reče od mene, jer je Jovan krstio vodom, a vi ćete se krstiti Duhom Svetim nedugo posle ovih dana. Onda oni koji bihu sabrani pitahu ga govoreći, Gospode, hoćeš li u ovo vreme uspostaviti Carstvo Izraeljevo? A on im reče, nije vaše znati vremena i rokove koje Otac zadrža u svojoj vlasti, nego ćete primiti silu kada siđe Sveti Duh na vas i bit ćete mi svedoci u Jerusalimu i po svoj Judeji, Samariji i sve do kraja zemlje.
Mir ti čitaču
i duhovi tvoje.
Evo da.
Sve tu beže i sve kroz njega posta i sve ga ne prepozna,
svojima dođe i svojima ne primiše, a kojima primiše dade i moć da budu deca Božija, koji veruju u ime njegovo, koji se ne rodiše od krvi, ni od želje telesne, ni od želje muževljene, nego od Boga. I reč postade telo i nastani se među nama i vide smo slavu njegovu, slavu kao jedinorodnoga od Oca, puna blagodati i istine. Jovan svedoči za njega i viče, to je onaj za koga rekao, koji za mnom ide pre mene posta, jer pre mene beže, i od punoće njegove misli primismo, i blagodat na blagodat, jer se zakon dade preko Mojsija, i blagodat i istina dođe kroz Isusa Hrista. In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God, He was in the beginning with God, all things were made through Him, and without Him was made nothing that has been made. In Him was life, and the life was the light of man, and the light shines in the darkness, and the darkness grasped it not. There was a man once sent from God, whose name was John. This man came as a witness to bear witness concerning the light, that all might believe through him. He was not himself the light, but was to bear witness to the light. It was the true light that enlightens every man who comes into the world. He was in the world, and the world was made through him, and the world knew him not. He came to his own, and his own received him not. But to as many as received him, he gave the power of becoming children of God, to those who believe in his name, who were born not of blood, nor of the will of the flesh, nor of the will of man, but of God. And the Word was made flesh and dwelt among us, and we saw his glory, glory as of the only begotten of the Father, full of grace and truth. John bore witness concerning him and cried, "This was the one of whom I said, He who is to come after me was being set above me, because he was before me. And of his fullness we have all received grace, for the law was given to Moses, grace and true gain, through Jesus Christ."
Sada i uvek, i u vekove vekova.
svagda sada i uvek i u vekove vekova. Vas i sve pravoslavne hrišćane, da pomene Gospod Bog u carstvu svom, svagda sada i uvek i u vekove vekova. Slobodno prilazite, samo napravite red sa jedne strane da prilazite na drugu stranu, da idete i vraćajte se na svoje mjesto.
Thank you.
Hristos a înviat.
Thank you. Yes. busy? Okay, yeah, I got it.
Hey, no, come here.
Yes.
Who is this place?
Andri. What?
Hit. Andri. Hit.
Oh.
Okay. Who is this place? Oh.
What that mean?
You beat me.
I beat you?
You win. I will beat me. Beat me. Beat me.
Thank you.
How are you?
Who is this place? Back.
Restart?
Start?
How much is left?
I think we're about a dozen.
Is that enough?
Probably not. It's a little bit of a mess. No tak cíkej, to cíkej. Stačí ho ukraj.
Čiže ty držíš to tam za 10 minút?
Idem.
Ok, idem.
Hristos voskrese, radost donese.
Slava